everybody. Today we're going to go over our staff rap. So I'm going to say it and then you repeat it with me. Here we go. This is the staff. This is the staff. This is the staff. This is the staff. It has five lines. It has five lines. It has four spaces. It has four spaces. This is the staff. This is the staff. It has five lines. It has four spaces. This is the treble clef. This is the treble clef. This is the bass clef. This is the bass clef. This is the bass clef. This is our time signature. This is our time signature. The top number tells us how many beats in a measure. The top number tells us how many beats in a measure. So how many beats in a measure? So how many beats in a measure? Four. Four. This is a bar line. This is a bar line. It divides the staff. It divides the staff. And it makes a measure. And it makes a measure. This is a double bar. This is a double bar. It means we're at the end. It means we're at the end. This is a repeat. This is a repeat. It means a repeat. Let's do it again. Here we go. Ready? This is the staff. This is the staff. This is the staff. This is the staff. It has five lines. It has five lines. It has four spaces. It has four spaces. This is a treble clef. 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 This is a bass clef. This is a bass clef. This is a bass clef. This is a bass. This is a time signature. This is a time signature. The top number tells us how many beats in a measure. The top number tells us how many beats in a measure? So how many beats in a measure? So how many beats in a measure? Four. Four. This is a bar line. This is a bar line. It divides the staff. It divides the staff. And it makes a measure. And it makes a measure. This is a measure. This is a measure. This is a double bar. This is a double bar. It means we're at the end. It means we're at the end. This is a repeat. This is a repeat. It means a repeat. It means a repeat. All right, great job. We will practice that. You can watch this over and over so that you learn the parts of the staff. And next thing we're going to learn are the notes on the staff and some other things. So stay tuned and have a great day.